Good afternoon. We are playing Hard Spaceship Breakers for an hour. A new sticker unlocked. View more stickers. Wake up music. Reach certificate rank 15. We haven't got that. Jamming. Seriously? New sticker unlocked. View more in your stickers. Reach certificate 25. What? But we haven't reached that level yet. No. Sure, we haven't reached that level yet. No. Rank level 7. Okay, I wonder what that's all about. Stickers. Salvage 15, oh, okay, salvage 15 class 1 reactors, that's what it was. Mini-me overachiever. And the ghost ships will be coming in soon, being Halloween and all that. Jamming, reach 15. I don't get that. Anyway, back out. Back out. Start shift. Nah. Let's see what ships we've got. There's 4 million on that one. I don't really want to keep doing the same one, so let's do this one. So yeah, we're going to play this for an hour, or as however long it takes me to.
Morning folks, how y'all holding up? I had a question. I can't hear you, Kaido.
Kai, try switching to another frequency and then back again.
How about now? Can you hear me now? Administrator gonna do?
Therapy counters. Waste their time with productivity reports. They've come here before?
Sure, loads of times. Profits drop, they send someone. Accidents go up, they send someone. Sometimes they just send someone to find out if they need to send someone.
They ain't a big deal, Kai.
You heard right, Paulson. I guess they're just snooping around for union stuff, right?
Yeah, gonna be here a week tops. These guys have the attention span of a gopher. They'll move on pretty quick.
What's a gopher?
What? Boy, you better come visit sometime on Mars when you're done here.
One day we'll all go see them gophers and whatnot. Keep that in front of mind and don't fret none. Carry on now, Weaver.
Alright, a bit more story there. I turned off oxygen this time so I don't have to keep running back and forth to get some. I know I don't normally, but I just want to get this ship salvaged and not have to keep running back and forwards to grab oxygen cans. To be honest, I don't think they've actually thought that through really well, because like, it takes, the oxygen runs out real fast. And I don't really think it should. Although they do have a tech that makes it extends the length of time it takes for it to run out, but still. There we go, get in there. Now, can I cut those off from the outside, or do I have to go inside to do it? Looks like I have to go inside to do it. I've told you that before. They're still itching, but they're not, it's not as bad. Oh. Okay. Is that the cockpit? Nope, that's the reactor area. Let's go to the cockpit, make sure that that's open too. Yep, it is. Right. Let's vent.
Air pressure level decreasing. Air lock pressure level dropping.
Good. Right, let's get a hole in the bottom of the ship. I wear so many tethers.
Processing valuable objects. Credit rewarded. Salvage deposit accepted. Credit transfer.
Alright. That got rid of that lot. Get rid of some floors now. Yeah. We'll wait on that. Reactor room, I think. Nice. Daz? Hi Daz. Neither did I, that's why I wasn't really watching chat. He usually shows up later on in the evening when I'm actually doing cattle and crops. Lots of repair kits. Right. Let's grab that off of there. Oh, that's not good. Is there any way in there? Probably not. Okay. Thirty days left.
Who's counting?
I don't know. Really? It only took two coats. And where does that go anyway? Furnace, okay. So yeah, I'm kind of, I'm waiting for it. I got my days off, so that's going to be an interesting 5 days. So now I can get in this way, right? Yep. Switch this off. Come on, out of here. No, we haven't, although I am going to be getting it. I've just remembered that I am getting it. The only reason why I'm waiting is because, what date is it anyway? 21st, 23rd, 22nd, 3rd, 4th. I need to talk to Paul. I know he annoys me, but I still need to talk to him. He said that he's got me a birthday card with someone in it. When I told him I was buying, Farm Simulator 2022 for myself, as a birthday gift to myself. I told him I was buying it, and he turned around and said, "Well, I'll buy it for you." He asked me how much it was, and I told him, so he's actually paying for it. So what I might do is, with that cash, is nip into Argos and get a Steam card and just buy M's it with that. So yeah, that's why I'm kind of waiting. Huh? I'm gonna have to go see him. Yeah, I know. Which is either gonna be this week or next. Probably next, because his birthday is on the 25th. But he said his birthday is 25th of October. He's basically 1 month older than me. I wasn't planning on actually getting him anything. What can he do? He sits in bed all day. And I don't even think he'd use what I'd actually get him, if I could afford it. A tablet. Ah, oh, crap. I just blew myself up. Wow. Wow. Luckily, it didn't damage too much, apart from me. Oh, it did damage something. What the heck? What's that? Oh, I think it blew up one of the roofs. Oh, it damaged quite a bit. Yeah, it did. It blew this out. I don't know. One that he could watch videos on. Why? The problem is, if I bought him it, I don't know if he'd actually freaking use it. Well, it keeps coming up with these excuses, right? Well, the other thing is, you're not allowed to take anything in that hasn't been approved by this. It has to be safety thing. They have to check to make sure it's not going to cause a fire or whatever. Blah blah blah.
Please.
Yeah, yeah. It's ridiculous.
He's not in fucking prison. He's in a care home. Come on.
Yep.
Stupid.
Quite.
A pillow.
Maybe. He's in a care home and he suffers from a muscular dystrophy. It's an hereditary disease that attacks the muscles. And now he's pretty much completely bedbound. I think that's, to be honest, he's copping out, to be honest. Well, exactly. I think. I can understand. He can't actually grip anything with his hands because his fingers are closed, and he can't actually open them.
Then how do people with no hands at all?
Warning.
Yeah.
No tethers remaining.
Correct.
Yeah.
Always use Link branded repair kits to avoid invalidating your warranty.
What?
No,
he doesn't have an iPad. He don't have anything like that. It has to go through their Well, it's not a search. It's an electronic check. Where did that light go? Oh, there it is. And I missed it again. What? Target. Because I got damaged. No. Let's go chase after it, because I'm never forgiving to hit it from over there. There we go. Get in. I can't remember if I've done this one. Looks like it. Let's see if I can get rid of that too. There we go. One side done. iPad pillow. iPad pillow. What's that? No, but what is it? Actually, he is an Apple person. But he hasn't got one. The reason why I was thinking of a tablet or an app, what?
It's like a sort of triangle pillow, down
on the
lip.
Oh. Huh.
Or there's even a little bean bag
next to it. I see. Right. Okay. Yeah, apples aren't cheap. That guy's basically ripping everybody off. It's one of the reasons why I will never buy an Apple, because of the way he treats his customers. It's like, let's see how much money I can screw these people out of. And then I'm gonna make a glass freaking iPhone and charge you £1,000 for it. For grains of sand. Still hunting a horse. I reckon he might have to wait until after Christmas to get that horse. Huh? Well, yeah, exactly. Let's buy. That might actually be it. You know, people trying to buy horses for Christmas. Got one. A Clyde Cross Cob 2 year old. 14.3 hands.
Wow.
Wow. That's big.
That's a colt.
That's big.
That is big. You're gonna need a step ladder to get on.
Yeah. Okay, why is that not moving?
Well, obviously pictures though.
Why is it not moving? Why can't I see? Oh, come on. Is someone up front holding that on? No. So why are you stuck there? I don't see anything that you should be all held on with. L? Not L. Light.
Yeah, they usually are. Those big draft horses. Of course, if you find one that's not a softie, you're in trouble.
Yeah. Okay. Why is that not... Yep, it is. It's because I smashed my head up against the sails of the docking place. Now, are you going to start messing about? Yes, you are. Thank you for that. Let me just quickly... It's just started messing me around. Can you do me a favour, Ems? Can you pop over here? I need you to video this. Not too late. It's a freaking watch.
It was on, now it's off, and it won't come back on.
I bought a smartwatch. I've only had it about 6 weeks. And it's playing up. Now it's stopped. Now I can't get it back on. And it vibrates when it's about to go off. That should be enough. Hopefully that'll show them that it's not working right. And I've got to send a freaking video to the manufacturer of this watch to prove that it's not working. No. Now where's my freaking...
Yeah, you do. I had a percher on.
He was 18 years old when I got him, so he was a freebie. Alright, let's chuck that in there. Get that out of the way. Come on. Move. Right, now, why is that not coming off? Oh, there it is. There it goes. I don't know why that didn't come off. No, we don't. Right, let's empty this out, and then we'll... think, what time have we got? Might be able to fit another salvage in, or at least start one. What is it? So, like I said, I'm probably going to play... What? Let me just finish getting this out of here. Aha!
Salvage deposit accepted. Credit transferred.
I've been watching that freaking Dagoin playing video, playing his Survival 2 series, and oh man, he irritates me. There will be never ever a time where me and Dagoin will ever do a stream together, because he would drive me absolutely round the bend. It's like, how many freaking time lapses can I fit in one freaking video and annoy all my viewers with the crappy music that I play over the top of it with? Oh my god. It's got to the point where he started to irritate Emily because I play him on a night. Because I watch him on a night just before I go to sleep. And she started complaining about his music. It's so...
That's true. I just put the pillow
over my head. So funny. Some of the music he plays is ridiculous.
Well, it is copyright-free.
Yeah, but still. The thing is, right, he has to pick out some music to do that with. I can't understand why he can't actually do like some voiceover over the top of the time lapse. I'm sure he could do a little bit of running commentary over the top of the time lapse instead of playing music. I don't
agree with time lapsing it.
What's the point? When people watch my cattle and crops videos, they know it's going to be an hour long, and they know it's going to be an hour of me actually doing the process. But that's one of the reasons why I want to get Farm Simulator 2022, because I'm going to be able to break that stuff up. It's not going to be like cattle and crops, right? There's a limited amount of stuff you can do on it, right? You're either planting, growing, and harvesting, or baling, and then you've got, like, just cows. You haven't got anything else but cows. So you can't, and they aren't really interactive that much. All you do is go feed them and sell them when they're ready to be sold. You don't actually do much with them. Whereas Farm Simulator is going to...
Links would like to share the following message. The only peas permitted in the salvage yard are Prophet, Processor, and Potassium Trifluoromethane Sulfonate.
Okay. Yeah. Salvage credits from 5 unique macro. Okay, so I've done all of that. That's good. Good morning. Close that tab. I think I need to repair some stuff. I didn't actually watch Virtual Farmer much. only because of if he's doing it on his actual server, it can be really rough. Watching other people come in all the time. Yes. Okay, that should be good. Why are we continuing? I thought we'd salvage the whole thing. View ship catalogue. Right. How close am I actually to getting a new class? Almost there.
life on the job, Salvager. That's a great way to lose a limb and or life. Lynx cannot encourage the use of illegal narcotics. However, research has shown that, when used in moderation, recreational stimulants and microdoses of hallucinogenics can provide salvagers with significant gains in both performance and yield. Furthermore, the Lynx Board of Directors voted unanimously to eliminate any and all drug tests for salvage division employees, because we at Lynx believe the privacy of our employees is paramount. Lynx, making the world a better place.
Okay. Back out of there. Right. So we are very close to ranking up to 8. I need to get to 10 before I actually unseal another ship. I think class 6 ships coming at 10. No, out. Out. T to start shift. OBS went off. Really? Let me check. It looks okay. My freaking internet's not the best anymore. Freaking, I don't. Yeah. No. I think we'll go with that one. It looks okay. What? Oh, VS. Yeah, virtual farmers. Wow. But he has, like I say, he seems to have an issue with his streams. Right. But it's other stuff like I say, he uses his own server, and when people the problem with the old version, I don't know what it's going to be like in the new one, but when someone joins your server, it freezes everybody. Yeah. So if you've got it open to like lots of people and you're a YouTuber, everybody's going to want to be on your server. That's the problem though, you kick them out and they come back and they cause you to slow down again. Okay. Stop. Go on, drag it in. Get in there. probably try and do this one without actually killing myself with this time around. But yeah, today I'm gonna be, as soon as I stop this stream, what time we at 1 o'clock, I'm gonna take a break soon, and I will be probably back around about 4 o'clock, and we'll do an hour of Medieval Dynasty, and then we'll do an hour of cattle and crops today.
Air lock pressure levels dropping.
Wow, there is some stuff in here. Let's close that first.
Airlock pressure levels increasing.
Let's go over here and open this one. Okay. Now let's go back and open this one. Okay, now everything should be safe. There is a lot of junk in here. Alright, let's see if I can pop this floor out here before, without blowing these tanks up. What the heck is that? Okay. Come on. Wow, there's some junk in this thing. There's another gas tank there. We'll do the reactor and actually hang on. Turn that one off. And turn that one off. Oh crap. Why aren't you moving out? Come on. Wow, what the heck are you taking with you? Come on, Tevra, let go of that, whatever it is. I'm getting sucked in there or not? Right, yeah, there it goes, I think. Yep. I'll actually be glad when I actually start getting more of the storyline. Oh, wow, this is heavy. Can't get that out of there. Come on. Wow. Wow, they are heavy. Where's the temperature? Keep me. Come on, hit the target. Yay. That'll do. And I've ranked up. Good. Can that come out yet? Yeah, it can. That still didn't go in. And now it should. Okay, quickly go inside. Not sure we've got everything out of here, I think that. Wow, there is a lot of rocks in here. You can wait until I'm finished. Right, we are going to call it a day. We're going to go into the HUD, into the habitat. And then I will be back at 4 o'clock with some Medieval Dynasty, and then 5 o'clock we'll be doing Cattle and Crops. Yep.
New certification level achieved. License level increased.
Labor. Rank 8.
Shipbreaker. Please enjoy the following inspirational message. Success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you do, you will be successful.
Okay, new ship. Javelin, heavy cargo, small. We will be doing one of these as soon as I can. While sturdy enough for gate travel, this model is primarily used for ferrying cargo between stations. Uses industrially grade cargo containers, which cannot be penetrated by scanners, are cut resistant and are extremely heavy. Improved grapple strength is recommended to salvage them. Huh. Okay.
Cutter, I wanted to tell you, I'm mighty impressed by you. Remind me of me when I started, all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. Had big dreams of hitting the rails back then. Bought myself one of them classic armadillo rigs. Named the old girl Beulah after my mother. Told you about my bad revive a while back. Another case of me and technology not getting on, I guess. Bottom line is, this body just ain't fit for flying no more. So, I want to give Beulah to you, Cutter. She ain't in the best of shape, but she'll do good by you. Hell, even a few places around the village that'll fit her out for gate travel, if you're so inclined. Anyway, that's it. She'll do more for you than me now. I'm just happy she's gonna be with somebody that truly appreciates her. Weaver out.
Huh. Okay. How do we access this ship? Hang on. No, back. Terminal. Okay. No. Keys on this is so awkward sometimes. Workstation. Equipment. Everything seems okay. Tea. No. Not tea. So it says the idea is to have he gives you this armadillo, but I don't know how to get to it. And eventually we should be able to start upgrading it or fixing it up. But I have no idea how we get to it. Try suit. Nope. But anyway, we're going to call it a day there. I hope you've enjoyed me at max. Okay, see you later, Daz. I hope you've enjoyed watching me play Hard Space. Shipbreaker. We might play a bit more of this before the end of the weekend. Maybe Saturday we might play some more. I'm going to try and see if I can figure out how I get to that salvage ship. Until then, you all have a wonderful rest of your day.